to show y'all that, you know, the Bible is consistent, man. The Father's identity is consistent. The Son of God's identity is consistent. The true identity of the only begotten Son of God is that He was the Father made flesh. You know, once again, 2 John